as we await this right side corner for Studley. A couple of opportunities for both teams really so far, but not clear cut. Neither goalkeeper has been extended in any way at all, and the right side corner is swung in again dangerously, and there's a header and it's gone in, and it's 1-0. That was a simple header towards the near post, and Studley take the lead here.